He asked me to be his girlfriend January 1st, 2017, because he said that was the easiest day to remember. So, and then he proposed May 19th, 2018. He really is the calm in the storm. He's my constant. He's just wonderful. He's the easiest person in the world to talk to. He's my best friend. Just, I don't know how I went so long without him, so.
One of her best friends introduced us and put us in contact, and after a couple months of not ever doing anything, we finally actually got together and went on a couple dates and did long distance, and then finally she moved to Wilmington and the rest is history. I mean, she's become my absolute best friend. There's nothing that I can't do without her, and she is there beside me to support me and encourage me to do everything. I can't wait for the honeymoon. Obviously it's going to be a month before we get to do it, but can't wait to keep building our family and growing, whether it's dogs or babies.